Breast cancer is one of the major public health concerns that usually causes pain and death. This public lecture on breast cancer organized by Sisters of Jenna, a non-governmental women-driven association, is aimed at encouraging early detection and broadening the horizon of people, particularly women, on the proactive measures of averting the life-threatening disease.
The two most important predisposing factors are the female gender and increasing age.
Guest speaker Professor Zainab Mustafa highlighted the signs and symptoms of breast cancer and how best to address the issue through regular self as well as clinical examinations annually, saying early detection is key in managing it effectively.
The most important thing is, we say, prevention is cure. Yeah, and in this case we probably refer to prevention of death, and early detection is the most important thing. Early detection can be a cure.
The lectures is very, very educative, and inshallah we are going to pass it on. We're going to enlighten Muslim sisters and other organizations about it.
Coordinator Sisters of Jannah, Borno State Chapter, Barrister Hawa Ahmed Saidu, says the organization is focusing on changing the alarming rate of breast cancer in Nigeria and across the globe for sustainable development. In Maiduguri, Umoru Yakubu Kirawa, NTA News.